Hey,
I'm Caramel. Welcome back to my channel. You know, Christmas just passed and, well, I'm late. I just wanted to show you what I got for Caramel. Before I get started, I'm gonna give the whole disclaimer that everybody gives. I'm not doing this to brag or whatever, meow, meow, meow. But yeah, without further ado, let's get started. First thing I wanna show you that I got is this really cool shirt. The sleeve, it has this white stripe with this red stripe going down it. Ooh. And in the front, it has a super duper schmooper cool zipper with this circle zipper thingy on it. I don't know terminology, so don't expect that from me. Yeah, it's super cute, and I'm wearing that first day back to school. The next thing I got is this checkered orange and white crop top, though it's kind of long on me. I may cut it a little bit. I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, it's basically, that's what it is. It's a orange and white checkered crop top, and it kind of reminds me of that ice cream that I don't remember what it's called, but I used to get it at the laundromat. Super cute. The shoulders are kind of funky. I don't know how I feel about them, but it's okay. I like them. Next thing I got is this red and blue flannel. It's super cute. I think I'm probably gonna crop it. That's why I have it cropped in this try-on right here. But yeah, it's just a basic red flannel. Yeah, it's in the men's section. And I also got one in green. I almost forgot. I got this shirt, which isn't a crop top, but it's not a full shirt either. It's kind of a crop top, but you know what? I don't know. It just says Queen on it. And for a second, when I first got it, I thought it said Gucci. I was like, Mom, what the frick? How? But it actually says Queen of everything on it. Pretty accurate if you ask me. Now onto pants. I just got the rustic blue jeans, men's jeans. Ooh, I love them, but I only have one other pair and I've been wearing those a lot, and now I have these and I'm gonna wear these a lot. Also gonna wear these first day of school. Next pair of pants I got are these red plaid pants. Is this called plaid? I think it is. I don't know. I saw something else called tartan, but I think these are plaid, but whatever, I'm gonna call them plaid. And they kind of feel like leggings almost, but like not really, like they're stretchy, but like, and they hug the booty, so that's always good. And then I got some more plaid pants. These ones are kind of belled out on the bottom. So they're kind of like bell bottoms, but like not exactly. And they're really comfortable. They're so soft. Oh my gosh, I could sleep in these, but like I won't. Last pair of pants I want to show you are the ones I'm wearing. So watch this. Just these super groovy pants that I just really love them. Look, they have the buttons on the side and whatnot, and you can unbutton them. And I just thought that was kind of cool. And also kind of scary, because what if someone just doesn't like me and they come up to me and they're like, yo, and they just rip my pants open in front of everybody. That could be highly embarrassing. So never mind. They don't unbutton all that way. So yeah, that's what I got for Christmas this year. Comment down below what you got for Christmas. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. And if you didn't, I'm so sorry. But if you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. You know, leave some love. Be sure to follow me on my Instagram. It'll be linked down below. Unless, of course, I forget it, in which case it won't. Until next time. Ciao.
One, two, three. Fuck it.